Good morning. It's day four in Vietnam. And a couple of my friends arrived last night. It's Eddie, it's Noel. And we got a couple of things on the list today. Gonna go change some money. My cousin's gotta go do his visa shit. And then we're gonna go to this one village. Phong Quay Village. I believe that's what it's called. Anyways, I'll show you our Airbnb right after this.
So this booking is called Aqua One on Airbnb, and it cost us about $120. That's for 6 people, so 20 bucks a night. And some of the major amenities that this Airbnb provided were that it had a 24-hour security service, also had a basketball court, tennis court in the plaza, had a swimming pool, laundry, and all that. And also there was like 7-Eleven close by and a cafe downstairs.
Finally found a place like 3 hours later. Just kidding, it's more like 1 hour. Anyways, take this place out.
For you, it's $1.
Food's finally here. About to get first taste. Looks like we got some rice noodles. And this is bacon spam apparently. Alright, and then we got some shrimp. Let's see how it is. Oh, you can really taste the sea taste in it. I'm not explaining it. Had the first experience of eating street food in Vietnam. How was it?
We don't get sick.
Yeah. Let's see tonight.
They got diarrhea that night.
All right. Next up, we're gonna go get some dessert.
Check the toilet.
Next up, we're gonna go get some dessert at Cafe Terrace. We'll see you there. So we finally found this place, Cafe Terrace, and it's a really nice cafe with these birdcage-like things, right? Like it's like different pods everywhere. And yeah, it's beautiful. You should definitely come check it out here in Saigon. What do you get?
Got the vitamin for life. Apple, watermelon.
Where is it? Oh, you drank it already. And this is where we are.
And we just got done with Cafe Terrace, and makes for really nice pictures if you guys want to go there. We'll post the pictures and show it to you guys. But next up is Ben Khoi Village.
It is so peaceful here and quiet. You can hardly hear any cars.
The Ben Khoi Garden or village is located about 20 to 30 minutes drive from the city center, depending on traffic. It's a really peaceful and beautiful place to escape the traffic noises and the hustle and bustle of the city. Has a lot of garden to just lay around, coconut trees, and it's also by the Saigon River. Overall, it's a really peaceful area to just come relax.
So it looks like they also have this little cafe or restaurant here where you can buy some water or food.
Right, what do you think about this place so far?
It's so cool. It's so cool. A lot of good spots to take pictures. It's very quiet and peaceful.
Yeah, there's hardly any tourists around, which is really nice for a change, right?
Almost the only people here.
It's really nice stuff. definitely recommend coming to this place and make it more touristy.
Jumping off the porch like mom's not home. Tell me why the best things feel so wrong. Summer nights, love them how they take so long. Run with the feeling of being alive while we're jumping off the porch like mom's not home. Just a couple kids living on our own. Summer nights, love them how they take so long. Run with the feeling of being alive. Jumping off the porch like mom's not home. Tell me why the best things feel so wrong. Summer nights, love them how they.
We are about to go to the sky bar pretty soon.
Feeling of being alive while we're jumping off the porch like mom's not home. Just a couple kids living on our own. Summer nights, love them how they take so long. Run with the feeling of being alive while we're still young.
jumping off the porch like mom's not home. Tell me why the best things feel so wrong. Summer night.